the Yorkshire Proactive London, Ryan Long, is joining us today because you're going to be analysing golden minerals with us as our mining specialist here on Proactive. So you've just initiated a report on this particular company. Maybe tell us a bit more about the firm, if you would, please.
Sure, Katie. So Golden Minerals has just made the transition from developer to producer. It's currently ramping up production at its Rodeo Gold-Silver Mine, which is located in Durango State, Mexico. They've just had their first quarter production results, so it's a big milestone for the company. And they produced around 1,500 ounces of gold equivalent, and they sold around 1,000 of those ounces. Importantly for the company, they're on track to hit their guidance figures for the year, which is between 12,000 to 14,000 ounces of gold and 25,000 to 30,000 ounces of silver.
So operations are going well, it seems. But what are the growth plans for the company?
So the cash generated from Rodeo is going to be redeployed to help fund the startup of the silver lead zinc operation at Golden Minerals Ulla Project, Veladania. Veladania is located in close proximity to Rodeo. It's just a short distance away. They're also planning to construct a BIOX plant, which will help extract the gold from the pyrite concentrates. Veladania is a much bigger project, and based on current metal prices, it should generate an average post-tax cash flow per annum of around $20 million over a 10-year period. They've also got a pipeline of other earlier stage projects, including one that's currently in a joint venture with mining major Barrick Gold Corporation.
Barrick, that is a big name in the industry, as we know. What project are they working on then?
So Barrick are currently investing $10 million in exploration at the El Cueva Silver Gold Project, which is located in the Salta province of Argentina. Barrick are targeting large, high sulfidation epithermal gold systems at the project. And in order to earn its 70% interest, Barrick need to define a resource of over 2 million ounces of gold equivalent and produce a PFS at the project. So they're looking for something that's very big.
Sounds good. Ryan, thank you so much for taking us right through the details of Golden Minerals here on Proactive London today.
Thanks, Katie.